A longtime state lawmaker decides not to run for re-election. Dale Grubb from Covington, Indiana, has served in the Indiana House of Representatives since 1988. Right now, his 42nd district includes portions of Fountain, Vermilion, Park, Warren, and Vigo counties. That district will see some changes in the 2012 election. Grubb didn't give a reason for leaving the legislature. He says he is most proud of the work he did on expanding the state's organ donation program.